pausing to this video because, yes, I'm in controls and stuff like that. And normally when I have one, normally when I get trolls, I delete it, or I'll be like, oh, I know how to deal with trolls. But I got it like face to face today. Not face to face, but you know what I mean, about somebody that I know. So I wanted to talk about this, you know, soft whispering. If you guys don't want to listen to it, you don't have to. If you guys just want to hear me talk and babble and listen to my voice, you guys can. But this is not a serious topic, but it's a serious topic. So, trolls, most trolls on my channel, it's always got to do with race. I understand that. Then I started, you know, looking at, you know, not just YouTube, period, because YouTube is full with racists. But I started seeing the ASMR community. And when I told somebody earlier, you know, Caucasian is, it really don't know, it really doesn't matter the race that he is, you know. Man, I'm super cool, we work together. So he asked me about, you know, ASMR, but man was talking, and I felt weird telling about ASMR, because, you know, pathology to ASMR, and he brought it up, like, okay, yeah, I go to sleep with this, such and such, such, and I told him, like, I do it, me and my girlfriend, you know, do ASMR, and my girlfriend, she's kind of, you know, popular in a sense, so he brought up the sense of, like, he didn't, obviously, he didn't try to do it, but he went up to sis, like, you know, I really don't see black guys do ASMR, because he watches ASMR, he couldn't sleep with ASMR, so, it didn't trip me out, it didn't, you know, I don't take race things serious sometimes, but it kind of brought me back into the whole concept of, you know, like trolls and what trolls see on this channel. And I'm like, that's true. And so I start, you know, research. It's a few that do ASMR. But I wanted to really, the question that I really wanted to ask you guys and like talk is about, do you think African American males can succeed in ASMR? I was thinking about that. I was actually trying to look up something like, okay, African, and is it me? But I found like two, I think. I don't forgot their names. I know one was Boyhead, but I don't, you know, I really can't gauge it. And man was talking about this at work, and what he was saying is like, it's not a race thing. But people look at ASMR as a female thing. So I understand that concept. Like, okay, females, most people want to be, you know, relaxed by a female. Most people want to be talked to by females. Same, it's like massage and masseuse. Any of y'all ever been to a masseuse? Most people want females, because, you know, I don't know, but most people want female masseuse. So why he was explaining it was basically like, you know, most male, like most people that look for ASMR male wise look for female ASMR. And I would think that most females look for males, but that's not true. Most females look for females ASMR, and most males look for females. So the genre is kind of, you know, it's kind of filled with like females. And don't get me wrong, that's a good thing. But the thing is, can males be successful on an ASMR? So I looked that up also, and I seen tons of males that do ASMR, tons that do ASMR from was so hard to find African American males that actually, you know, get supported doing ASMR. And trust me, I've looked, and the ones that I've seen, it's like most people do ASMR, then they do other stuff. But I've never seen like a, y'all probably know some, but I couldn't find none that's, you know, that's in a field of ASMR, making people feel good, you know, relaxing people, stuff like that. You got people that's on, you know, on YouTube that do ASMR just to get numbers. Like a couple channel might do ASMR, or a kid might do it. You know what I mean? Like, if anything is popping, everybody on YouTube would do it. Try it out just to get the views. But I mean, like, serious ASMR is, I couldn't really find none that people really took serious. Like, we all know, like, my girl be talking to me about all types of ASMR. Is, oh, I listen to this, or my favorite ASMR is the Lily Whisper, GB, whatever the case may be. But it's like, and if she do say a male, like, oh, this male did this, like, it's no African American males. And I never wanted to bring it up until, like, you know, obviously we all get trolls, but my trolls, they troll that, like, oh, they, you know, race stuff. Like, we all got our own type of trolls. If you fat, your trolls might be like, ha ha, you're fat. If you got a weird complexion, people might troll you and talk about that. But my trolls that I try to cut off my channel, it always talk about race. It always talk about race. And if y'all look at my channel, on like all my videos, I never really bring up race, cause obviously I live in Wisconsin, obviously, and I work far out, so I'm dealing with best of both worlds. So, but that was kind of, you know, kind of interesting. It's just like, it's not, it wasn't that he like, oh, you're a male that do ASMR. It was basically like, oh, you're black and you do ASMR, and like stuff like that. Don't make me mad. I just laugh, because normally, you know, when somebody say, oh, I might tell somebody I do ASMR, and the first thing, like, the people, not everybody, that I'm only talking about the people that watch ASMR, because you will be surprised, there's a lot of people out here that watch ASMR that don't tell people. Like, I know plenty of people that just tell me, like, oh, I watch ASMR because it is, and I want to be expected, like, oh, then you'll be like, oh, I do ASMR, or I saw you guys do ASMR, or people be like, oh my god, I've never seen an African American male do ASMR. Or if you look at some of my comments, they like, his homies gonna laugh at him, watch him do, like, it's all types of weird stuff. Like, what do y'all think I am? Like, it just be crazy how people, you know, look at the skin color or something and be like, you supposed to, I got a visual of how you think or how you supposed to think, and when you do something different, it shocks them. Like, how do it shock them? You don't know me. So when you get to know me, how is it shocking to you? Like, cause if I get to know somebody and I haven't known them, nothing that they do is shocking me, cause I didn't have a prejudged image in my head already. So if I see some, I want to be shocked. If I see a female that like shoes, like I like shoes, I want to be shocked. I'll be like, oh, you like shoes. Like, the only reason why I would be shocked if I already prejudged her of being somebody else, then she showed me something different, and I'm like, whoa. So, yeah, I kind of want to think about, you know, comment, you know, in the comment section, and tell me guys what you think. Me, personally, I just feel like, it's, like, I don't think technically, because I don't know how everybody feel, so just by me looking at it, I don't think is a lot of us that watch ASMR. Like I told you, Patala brought me into ASMR. I never watched it. Not gonna lie and act like I did. Still don't really watch it like that. But I get shocked when other people come to me and be like, oh, I watch you on YouTube, or oh, I do this for ASMR, and I have to tell them, like, oh, I do ASMR. And it's just the first, I'm telling you, if y'all want to spend a day with me, if somebody talk about ASMR, and I tell them I do ASMR, the first thing, I will bet you any amount of money, the first thing when I say, oh, I do ASMR, they like, you do ASMR, like, I will never think that you do ASMR. Then you ask them, like, why don't you think I do ASMR? Like, why not? Anybody can do ASMR. Oh, I just one night, I've never seen nobody, you know, black or African American that do ASMR. I'm like, I'm pretty sure you've seen African Americans, but not African American males. You know, obviously, but all those black, obviously, you see some, you know, African American females, but the whole genre is dominated by females. So obviously, you're gonna see females of all race, but I really wanna know, is it hard for African American males to do ASMR, or is it we just not doing it, and we just not doing it for somebody to, you know, to support us, or is it that it's hard for us to do it? Is it the reason? It's probably plenty, hypothetically, let's say, it's probably plenty African American, you know, ASMRists, and people probably don't want to watch them for some reason. Or is it because we're just not doing ASMR, we're doing other things on YouTube? So I just found that to be really, really, really interesting, because like I told you guys, I was already getting, like, you know, trolls and all that on my YouTube. So most of the time you guys don't really see it, because it goes into like a whole nother, you know, YouTube, you can put in keywords. So anytime somebody comment one of the words that you put in, it automatically take out the, you know, they comment. So I can go into my creator and I can be like, if somebody said this word, somebody said this word, somebody said this word, somebody said that word. So if you trying to type that word under my, it'll automatically snatch your comment and go to like a review page, and I can review all the comments that wasn't allowed to post on there. So I see all the today because I did 3 videos back to back. And you know how y'all get. Like, we know how y'all get. Y'all don't like to watch everything every time I post. So I wasn't gonna post today, but I wanted to record this and talk about it and see what you guys thought about this, because me personally, I just think that it's kind of weird. And obviously the times that we living in right now, like, who cares and who knows? But I just really wanted to, you know, that was like a mind opener to me. Like, bruh, I really don't see too many African American males doing ASMR. Is it lame? Is it not cool? Is it that nobody's, you know, supporting us? Like a lot of people, like, you got a lot of people that do ASMR. Probably they ASMR good. Don't get me wrong. I am not blaming anything on race. This is conversation. But like I was saying, I see a lot of, you know, females and, you know, I see people do ASMR and they blow up. You know what I mean? Maybe that's because they ASMR good and everybody ASMR is not as good as them. I get that. Totally get that. My thing is, like, me personally, I just can't find them. So what I'm saying, like, one, it's either, you know, the whole genre is saturated with females, because obviously it's ASMR, and most people want to be relaxed by a female. And on top of that, I'm just not seeing a lot of males that alone, African-American males. Like I said, I see a nice handful of males, but I rarely see African-American males that's doing ASMR. Like, I'm just being honest, I don't. And it just puts me in the question, like, can African-American males succeed doing ASMR? Or is it like, Jamal, I'll be honest with you, males really don't succeed, you know what I mean? Like, I just really want to know. Obviously, I'm probably not going to get the answer. Probably 75% of you guys that's listening, I know everybody who watched me is intelligent enough to understand what I'm saying, but it's going to be a few of you guys that's going to take what I'm saying the wrong way. So, personally, I was just sparking the question, you know, if I'm the first one, let's go, Jay Young, we here, my youngest, let's go, let's support Young Gang, let's get it, but if I'm not, comments, the people in my comment section, I want to know how many, you know what I mean, most of the time, you don't want to be the only one. Obviously, like I said, again, this whole genre is just around females, so it's hard for me to try to, for once, collab with people, because it's all females. Like, that's something Patala do, like, you know what I mean? Patala can be friends with all these ASMR females, but it's like, who can I step out and be like, okay, let's do this? I really don't see too many people that do what I do, and most of the times, it's like, you know what I mean? Like, who, like, if Patala wanna a collaboration with other ASMR artists, she got a whole pool full of, you know, people that she can go to. Who am I going to go to? I feel like I'm the lonely duck, like, and obviously the people gonna be a few people that take what I'm saying completely the wrong way. No, it ain't supposed to go left. They gonna be like, no, no, I'm turning this way. But yeah, like I said, most of the times I get trolls all the time, saying like, and it's always trolls talking about race and stuff. But when I almost said his name, but when he brought it up to me one, you know, when he was at work, I'm like, obviously I'm not taking what he said racist, but I'm like, that's kind of true. Like, that's true. Like, I've never thought about that. I've never thought about, like, I've never really seen no African American male ASM artist. Like, you know, I've never, because when I do it, everybody be shocked, like, oh, he like shoes, he like this, I can't believe this person. Like, just go through my comments, I'm pretty sure some stale comments still there. It be people like, oh my god, the homies gonna say something to him, like, the homies, really? Or his this, or he, do you smoke, or do you this? Like, why, bro? Just because I like sneakers and I'm into fashion and stuff, don't mean I'm the typical person that you feel like you saw or watched on TV, whatever the case may be. But yeah, I just wanted to get that off my chest, and I'm gonna be in a comment, looking at the comments. I'm probably go back and forth with a couple of you guys. If some of you guys make sense, I'm probably gonna ban one of you guys' comments, because trust me, I really want to know, can African American males be successful on YouTube? Far as ASMR, obviously YouTube is a big platform. I'm talking about far as the genre of ASMR, far as just that, nothing else, just ASMR. Can we be successful? Because I just seen everybody else is successful, but I just can't find nobody that, you know, I can relate to that's been successful in this genre. I done seen females blow up. I done seen other males blow up. But just, is we the new kids on the block? Like, are we the new kids on the block that's trying ASMR? Because like I said, me starting ASMR, a lot of people were shocked. Like, oh my god, he's starting ASMR. He made his own ASMR channel. Wow, that's crazy. They was just shocked when I did it. And you think about it, why are you guys shocked? It's a lot of other males that do ASMR. Why are you shocked when I'm doing it? But I really want to know, is it because there's not a lot of African-American males that's doing it? Or is it because we just can't, you know, we're just not going to be successful and nobody wants us on ASMR? You can be honest. This is gonna be the video that I'm let all the comments fly. I'm not gonna delete no comments or nothing. So if you're trolling, if you're saying something bad, I'm just gonna leave it in there, and I'm just gonna let everybody read everything and just see how it is. But other than that, this has been Life as Young. Since I changed my name, I'll be forgetting. Is it Life with Young? Life as Young, yeah. Life as Young. Y'all are my young